Hello. We're back. Bright and early. On this Monday. Monday, the 29th of April. 2019 day. 32. Day 32. Sick fucking Anubis outfit, Assassin's Creed, Insanity, run. Let's get in this game. Let's get huge. Let's get massive. Huh? Okay. What we doing? Say no. Flavius. Target located. Okay. Boss. Target.
Came back from Balagre with a crook up his ass. Is he all right?
As well as anyone can be.
Okay. Go here.
Should the thief be free to steal your cattle?
Find and assassinate Flavius. Okay. Sounds good. Oh, is he moving? He's moving, isn't he? Mobile target. I think. Maybe he's in the fort. Which I have to get into, apparently. What? He's in the thing. He's in the building. Getting in there. Okay. I will wait till nighttime. Thank you very much. Game. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's get in here. Arcopolis. Arcopolis. Okay. Jesus. Got him. See how many arrows we have? 10. Perfect. I may have already cleared this, so there's probably no captains and stuff anymore. Okay. Perfect. Got him. Got him. Perfect. That's no high ground there. Brother. Double shot, brother. Can I climb this? Yes. Yes, I can. Oh, really? I just have to. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Oh, I missed. Where is he?
You need us, but you chose slavery.
fucking got him. Okay. Where is he?
The man who killed my son. Cowering in another temple.
Your Magi friend.
Okay.
Sith also had a stubborn streak.
Where are you?
Like your son.
Well, I knocked him out. Put him to sleep. Put him to sleep, buddy. Okay, this guy seems to be going down nice and steadily. Jesus, I just got wrecked. Where is he? Okay. That's fine. Although I did do damage to him. Leaped. That's what happens when you hit the shield. Oh shit. Oh, he got me. How'd you get me? Oh my goodness. How'd you get me? Is that it? Oh, we got him. Okay. Random dude there. Okay. Flavius. This was main mission.
My child.
That's the one thing I do not regret in my life.
Is this the lion or whatever?
Your son's death made the order.
The main guy. The jackals left, right?
Caesar.
Oh, so sick. Look at this. Oh my goodness, that's the screenshot for this one.
Come on, finish me, you coward! The waste of time!
I can't do it, I can't die!
It's alright, Papa.
This cutscene infinitely better because of the Anubis outfit. Oh my goodness. Sick.
I will be waiting for you in the field of dreams.
Oh, the hands and shit? Oh my goodness. Full transformation. This guy, oh my goodness, on his knees. I have sold my soul to Anubis. Anubis. The lion, King Richard. Got him? Got him? Okay, can I TP out of here? The Magi. Okay. Looks like I can. Okay, so we'll just go ahead and hit up the old Alexandria, yo. (Clears throat) I ender. Targets. Yeah, the jackal, the only one left. Quests. Main. Well, this is 38, so I gotta do this one first. But 35, because we're getting to the end. I guess I had to kill that guy first. I don't know. Alexander. Sleep on block. Damage resistance. I don't know. Bleed on hit seems pretty good as well. They all seem good. Okay, I guess it like naturally progresses us towards the jackal. I'm not sure. We'll see though. 3000 XP at a time. Okay. Please tell me there's a way in. Oh my goodness. I ender. Are you in this building? And is there a way down? Great library. I ender, how do I get to you? I guess that's the only way in. I have no idea. Aya in Alexandria. Man. I guess we'll have to try. I don't know. She's in the entrance. She's in the... she's in the whatever. The hideout. I remember those friggin' things. The first time I played, I was trying to figure out how to get in here. Try this. Maybe this is it. Who knows? Okay. Beautiful. Molds, balls. Seems promising. Seems real promising. Beautiful. Got him.
I cannot end it like this.
one last time, boss. She's so far away. TPing out. Grab that horse. Okay. Perfect. Oops. Look, come on, no hands. Oh yeah. Quality, nothing but quality gear and equipment on this guy. Horse quality. Avoiding. Okay, almost. Okay, that wasn't me. I didn't do that. This horse trying to take me down. Don't make me bust car out again, huh? What are you doing? I under. Oh, this is the sick. This is the sick cutscene.
Our victories have multiplied. Our bond not so.
We could never have been. Everything has told us our love is ours.
Oh shit.
You are right. Something bigger has called us. But our love lives in the Duat.
Only now we are letting go.
Let the gods decide.
Savagery. This guy's just a jacked city. Oh my goodness.
I was wrong to be so reckless in public without killing. We must work in the shadows.
Egypt has fallen. Greece also. And Rome will fall too. All will fall to the creed, yet no one will know.
When we assassinate only those who deserve it. The few sick souls who try to control us.
I'm not skipping this, huh? It's but too sick. Too sick.
Cold, calculated, poets of the kin.
I'm not a father anymore.
I'm not a husband. I'm not a Magi.
Magi.
Oh, they're saying the name. They're saying the name of the expansion. Uh-oh. It's like when movies say the name of the movie in the movie. Ah. I see what you did there.
Ours is finished.
The creed of Anubis. Anubisian. Anubis. Yeah, like Icarus's great grandson. Icarus, right? Yeah. From Odyssey. You see, Alexios in the bushes, just like spying on them with his little staff in hand, because he can't let go of it. You see how these developers, they just lock you in to saying these things, which if you played the game it would make perfect sense. Perfect. What are you doing? Of course I want to return. What the fuck am I doing out now, huh? Oh, is this little hiccup, huh? Little hiccup in the, oh, have to pee break. Okay. Okay. All right. I see how it is. Oh, it's another boat mission. Okay. Those boats in there.
Off the tempo.
Sail the Rome.
Warp speed, shadow.
We're still sailing, right?
Off the pace, brothers.
I don't know. That's what it is. Let's try to figure out what that was, what button that was, and I launched the fire bombs, but it's all good. It's all good. We got the cooldown.
Infinite scum. Such is the world we live in.
Oh, are they after us? I mean, I am holding it.
Speed up! We have them! We have been spotted!
Spotted.
Prepare yourselves!
Okay. Single-handedly wipe out the entire fleet. Got him.
The songs they will sing about us when this day is out.
Bracing.
I will wear seaweed like a siren and sing them myself. I will hold you to that. Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
Got him.
Another down.
Yeah, man. Well, I just wait till this thing comes off cooldown. They're not firing. Oh, braced the last second. Get those arrows in there. Come on. There you go, buddy. Is that me or is that them? Is that it? Oh, okay.
They set fire ships upon us!
More ships. Okay.
Our fleet is too tightly formed. Then hit us. We are overwhelmed. The L ships are too many. We must sink them before they reach us. Then two buses may strike us. Take them down. Fire ships, front!
Oh, these are... They don't do anything. We just have to do this.
Fire! More fire ships close! By the gods! They're everywhere!
What?
Now!
Getting them? Oh, this is an actual ship. Okay. Oh, I missed. I think. No, I didn't. Got him. Of course. Okay, using this. Oh, okay. We're all good.
With our fleet dispersed and our allies gone, we're undone!
Man up, you old sod lick! Save your bloody ship!
We're under fire! Another fleet there!
Mucke. Ramming them. We're getting wrecked. Firebomb this guy. Perfect. We're getting wrecked. We're getting wrecked, buddy. We're getting wrecked. I don't know how we're gonna do this. This is gonna be crazy. You have to attack these? Is that the thing? It might be. Did I get him? Oh shit. Okay. I don't know. Trying. Maybe we'll get him. Who knows? Fire! Trying. Fire! Maybe they just stop shooting? I don't know. Get him. Okay. Do we just win? I have no idea. For some reason it stopped attacking. Probably those bombs from the sky knocked out there. I don't know. I did a lot of damage. Maybe the game was just like, you suck too hard at this. You're not allowed to fail, so we're just gonna stop. Oh shit.
Caesar is the king of the order now.
Caesar is the father of understanding.
Oh Jesus.
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the order. The order is greater than Rome. Go back to Egypt with the rest of the liars and slaves.
Huh. You make me understand when murder is just.
I command armies. I control greatness.
I will erase.
What the hell was that? Jesus. This guy's a savage. What? How is he so much health?
Your son pissed himself when he saw the knife.
I will feed your heart to vultures. You
Jesus.
Have no honor. You stole everything from me.
I am a Gavinian. I thought you would scurry away, little one. You should have taken your chance to drop off the map.
Okay. Maybe we could still do this? I have no idea. Getting in there. Give me that adrenaline. Get in there. Dig them out. You're not allowed. You're not allowed, buddy. You're not allowed. Get huge again, Iyander. Get huge. Oh, don't do me like this. Don't do me like this. I knew. I shouldn't have gotten those hits in. Can I not?
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the order. The order is greater than
Rome. Let's get huge.
Go back to Egypt with the rest of the liars and slaves.
You make me understand when murder is just.
I command darkness. I control greatness.
I will erase your order from the annals.
Jesus.
Kneel to Caesar.
Okay.
Kneel to Rome.
Let's get in here.
Feels good.
Chain attack. Couple of these I need. History.
Caesar will follow you to oblivion.
Your son pissed himself when he saw the knife.
I will feed your heart to the function. You have no honor. You stole everything from me.
Oh, really?
I thought you would scurry away. You should have taken a chance to drop off the map.
Flavius isn't here to shake you this time, Septimius. No Roman deals will be made.
Okay. That's another... Should be able to do this as long as we don't get hit stupidly. Okay, getting in here. I think he parried that, I don't know. Not too sure. Okay. I regained health somehow. Okay. Okay. He didn't fall this time. Okay. This might be a little bit close to the end. Nah, still one full health bar left. Does she have bleed? Okay, didn't fall. Not this time. Not this time, buddy. Got him? Okay. Perfect. Oh, Iyndra gets the last kill, huh? She KS'd me. The ultimate KS. The Jackal. Insanity. Taking him down. Huh? Insanity. If only we could do that to the elephant. Goddamn elephant. Iyndra. Them dual blades. If only she had that. Those like B-Money could hook you up. I'm not using them. Jesus, give her the insta charge. Jesus.
For your name, your order, and the rotten corpses of your Gavignani. Up the devour your fettered heart.
Now that I think about it, the chain attack on B-Money might actually be amazing. Because I don't know if warrior percentage increase like counts towards that. The plus 25%, that might be insanity. Each hit, 25% more damage. Oh. No one sees shit. No one sees shit. Oh shit. Can I make this? Oh, no, I can't. No, I can't. Okay. I just was just running forward and I was like, I might as well just keep running forward, see what happens. So I can't make it. Can I wait till nighttime? No. No. No, I cannot. Well, I need, at least I know headshots. Oh, I can take the high ground, Anakin. How interesting. Good job, Ayander. Get that high ground. Don't see shit. Well, I could swim this. How interesting. Is there anything down here? Oh my goodness. Okay. We don't want to do that. Where'd I go? Shit. Too many dudes. Oh my goodness. Okay, one guy less. Oh my goodness. This, what are you doing, Ayander? Oh my goodness, what are you doing? Wow. Okay. Shit. I got a deuce. But I'm almost here, so I might as well just go this way. Missed, boss. Grolling with Zolyud. You have conflict. Aw, oh, man. Can I climb this? Nope. No, I cannot. Okay. Definitely could climb this. Can't climb this, though. Oh, I can't climb here? Oh, wow. That's unfortunate. It really is. I mean, okay. Perfect. Get in there, Ayander. Well, out of conflict. Perfect. Yeah, no. Okay. Okay. Jesus. Okay. Who's shooting at me? The hell? Okay. Super low level there, Ayander. Why aren't you 40? Why don't you scale the same way as B-Money? B-Money just, like, overtook you. Oh my goodness. Wow, that's so unfortunate. How do I get out of here? I can't climb, can I? I wonder. Can I get up this? Oh no, I can't. There's spikes everywhere. Okay. Alright, I ender. Alright. Jesus. Just get in there already. So, there's spikes everywhere. Why don't I just go this way? Is there spikes? Spikes over here. Can I make this jump? No, there's spikes there too. Oh man, there's spikes everywhere. Fuck. Alright, well... Don't get caught! And here we go. Okay. Oh, she doesn't have a fucking bird. Shit. There's a dude right there. Dude there. I could probably take this guy out. No, I can't. Could probably put him to sleep though. Well, sleep darts are pretty good. No one sees shit, no one sees shit. Perfect. Out of conflict. What? Go. Just the one guy. It's fine. Oh my goodness. Get out of there. No one sees shit. No one sees shit. Just the one guy. It's fine. Where am I? I don't know. Is it bugged? Is he still gonna find me somehow magically? What? Okay. I'm not in conflict. Do I have to take this guy out? Where the hell did he go? Like, how do I kill this guy? He's like permanently glitched. The hell? I can't. Can I get in here now? Okay. Jesus. I was like, you can't expect me to. crawling with guards. Oh, pretty good, huh? Pretty good. What is this? Chazzer. Chazzer, what are you doing? Chazman. A2 Brutus? Ender?
Brutus Ender. Oh, yeah.
Chazro.
Do I know you? You strike.
Pounding out some story today. Huh? Just pounding it out.
In the end,
just massacring that story.
It is impossible not to become what others believe you are. And I was a god!
There is a new creed now.
Yeah! New creed.
It's eternal!
She will never fall to you or your kind.
Freedom is not given, Caesar. It is taken.
Oh shit, Iender. Talking shit to Chazro. The old Chazro.
Oh, she's missing a finger too. Oh shit.
Requiescat in pace, Caesar.
Oh, give me that music, give me that theme music.
Cleopatra, what are you doing, huh? Job's done, buddy, job's done. Chazro, taken out, bam.
Do I get XP for that? Please tell me B-Money gets XP for that.
Shit, that's sick.
Is dead.
May your victories multiply.
Yes, I struck a deal with Anubis, they will. My endless undead army of me, me and more me. Oh shit, this is sick. Oh my goodness. So much disgusting cutscene footage. Oh my goodness.
Papa? Jump.
Oh shit. Give me that XP. Not even close to 44. Okay, so main story done, I'm guessing. Main. Okay, so now it's just this side zero. Just make sure. Abilities. Inventory. Are we missing? We're missing sync points. How is that even possible? Could have sworn I got them all. What sync points are we missing? Unless there's more over here. I don't know. So let's just check the map one last time. Make sure there's no random quests anywhere. Still that elephant. I guess there's a quest here, which is interesting. Nothing here. Nothing anywhere. Absolute power. Here we come. I mean, this quest isn't gonna be enough to do anything for me, but it's more than nothing. I need to get 45 somehow. How that's gonna happen, I don't know. Oh, the hidden ones. Okay, forgot about that. Well, might as well do this. Still have a solid 10 minutes. Bam. Solid. Just enough time for a solid quest.
Time to take over, B-Money. What? I guess we do like contracts and stuff. And that's how you do it. But hidden ones should have more than enough. I just took down friggin' the lion, motherfucker. I just like the jackal. You tell me I can't take out this one little dude? Mm-hmm. Getting in. The jackal. We're gonna Anubis his ass. Oh shit. I am the only Anubis. You cannot have a nickname called the Jackal. Am I saving this guy?
Are you Simonides?
He's wasted, isn't he?
What is your name, torturer?
Baek.
Egyptian?
Yes.
Diocles said you met with Leander.
B-Money, that guy's just chilling in his underwear. He's all good.
Fun? Who? A mission. On a mission.
Did you find anything?
Oh. You were right.
No. Now I was gonna say like if, like they should have like missions that tease the hidden ones, to like make you want to go there. But then I realized, well, maybe they didn't know they were gonna make it when they first developed this game. Usually, you know, like, oh yeah, let's do this expansion.
Simonides, are you drunk?
I don't know.
I won't ask where you found him.
Maybe they don't know what it's gonna be called, but they can still allude to it. Like, go to this area if they know like where it's gonna take place or whatnot. Oh yeah, run on that rooftop. This is reminiscent of AC1. Oh shit. Give me those tiles. Roll through. Yes. Wait, what? Cats, get in here. Bam. Absolute power. Power absolute. Oh yeah. Bam. Everything's just gold as fuck. Okay. Roll through. Yeah. Perfect. Leader's ladder. Okay. High ground Anakin? Oh, he stopped. Elevation multiplier? Why'd you stop? He's just chilling. Okay. It's fine. I mean, who knows? This might be enough. Yeah, no. Why he fell, I'll never know. Oh, really? Oh my goodness. I wonder if I could curve this around. Oh. That's unfortunate. I think we have enough deaths. We can just get in here. Wreck this guy. Are you kidding me? Why didn't you? Oh my goodness. I was pushing that goddamn. Unbelievable. This game.
This is the evidence that Leander is corrupt. What is this about Diocles? A coup. I should warn Diocles. He could be in danger.
Got him. Diocles. Danger. We're coming, boss. Can I please just have this XP already? Hit up some 44, eh? Oh, this is the random arrow right here. Bam. T-money. I'm getting in there. Oh, it's D-money. Never mind. It's Diocles. Okay. Is this worth it? I don't actually know. Maybe. We didn't stop. Life on hit on this one too.
How long do we have to wait? Leander said to count to 100.
Oh shit. Got him. Perfect.
It's a trap. Leander's attempting a coup.
So, here you all are. Plotting against me. You will answer to the people here. My Roman friends beg to differ. By it, we must protect the magistrates.
Demon Leander, this man.
What are we doing? Kill the leader, speak to Diocles. Okay.
You saved my life.
Got him. 4,500. I'll take it. I'll take it. Not even close, but almost 44 starting the hidden ones. That's pretty good. Alright. Oh, there's another one. What? Huh. These guys just won't let go of these quests, huh? Well, this will push it to 44, hopefully. That's pretty good. We got another quest. We're gonna be nice and tank before we start. We might even be able to start the Curse of the Pharaohs without. But nah, we're gonna farm up, get huge. What are you just talking about me? Why were you talking about me? Huh? What is going on here? But. That is for tomorrow. Look at this discipline. Look at this discipline. Huh? Yeah, you will. Yeah, you will. Stay hard, everybody. Oh, shit.